program. All right, so got a little build going. Some Obsidian V1 15s. Let's see, there's the V1s. Gonna have them all wired at 1 ohms. Pretty good size built box. I didn't build this. Whoever owned this before built this. It's not bad. It's not a bad box. But, yeah, it's going in the RAM. And we're also installing some more batteries. This isn't final yet. We gotta make sure that it'll be road safe and everything, but it has clearance. So we're gonna add some 2x4s in here and bolt it down to the actual metal below it. And then it should be good. It does have clearance, so give them a little bit extra juice, wire them all up and everything. And yeah. Gonna get his old speakers out. Got this up. The box I built, pretty good box. Nice and loud. And they're all gonna go 1 ohm on the Brutus 2K, so it should be perfect because they're V1. So. Start taking out the chairs and we'll see what happens.
Vacuum it. And you're good.
Excuse me, Dad.
It's a vacuum.
Oh, the chop back? Still we're in a deep corner.
So, took out the two seats, took out the old subs, the bench. Yep.
Technically, I'm doing a lot of progress than I thought we were going to do.
Huh?
I'm surprised it's like still 950. Alright, a little progress. Had some help from Robbie and my dad helping me and Ben. But we got this pretty much slide-in wall, I guess. Big ass box. Got the vent blown out the side. Took the seats out, which isn't actually that bad. Minus how rusty it was. But just messing around with how to brace it and stuff. But we used sealant in the window to make sure it hopefully won't leak or anything, so sealed the shit out all the way around, up and top, so yeah, pretty much that's it so far.
And
what?
I was just thinking, those...
Why are you whispering at his talk?
The 8 and 10 speakers I got from you.
Oh, you can put them on the sides.
Yeah.
Yeah, on both sides. Didn't you get the tweeters? Yeah, I gave you tweeters too, didn't I?
Yeah, tweeters.
Yeah. Dude, you can literally do what I did with my doors, but put them on each side instead of each door.
Yeah.
Dude. And you have that amp too. That other amp. Take it out of your Colorado. Look at that, guys. Can I have a little, dude, oh, that'll... Actually, you can't do it on this side. You can do it on that side, though.
Why? No, no.
Because it'll block the vent. I didn't think about that.
Well, we don't need to have a complete...
Nah, I wouldn't restrict flow. We'll think about it. We'll get some stuff going, guys. Or just do, like, a custom middle console.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Custom middle console with them. That'd be perfect. All right, we'll get some things going, but we're going to keep going because it's getting kind of late now. It's like 9:50, probably 10 o'clock-ish right now.
Almost 11.
It's almost 11 right now? No shit. Oh, yeah, it's 10:52. Freaking 10:52. All right, well, we did a shit ton of work so far, though. So
mostly fooling around.
Mostly fooling around and drinking and smoking cigars. But Basehead lifestyle, not me. No, mainly just me, if you haven't noticed. Oh, look, I found my cigar. All right. Let's finish this work. Alright guys, just got done putting the seats back in and all that stuff, putting everything back together. All in all, it turned out pretty fucking good. Got it braced all throughout here. Got the false scale and everything, and then... can't really see the amp below the seat. Yep. But it's pretty much below the seat the whole time. So yeah, it actually wasn't that bad loading it in. They weren't that heavy or anything, so... All went on pretty well. Everything multimetered out okay. It's all at 1 ohm now, so all four of them at 1 ohm. And we're about to go and test it real quick. What's up?
Is this good now?
Yeah, no, it's good. It's good. Yeah, so, and the ceiling in the back dried, so that'll be good for winter. Knocked a bunch of stuff out, and we're about to go hear some bass, and I'm fucking tired. It's like 2 a.m. We busted ass. We busted ass, and...
And no one died.
No one died. And we didn't really bleed. I bled like usual. My fucking thumb cut, but it's okay. Alright, well, hope you guys enjoy this video. Hey man, here we go. This place so low. Is that as high as it goes?
I turned the amp all the way up. Volume's going up, buddy.
Yeah. I'm so scared.
Not bad for an amp that hasn't been tuned yet.